Hi, everybody!
Come on, Nico, be excited!
Well, we're excited. Why are we excited, buddy?
We're excited because it's season one of Just Dance 2022. Now, it is a little bit later, so a lot of people were all angry, but we're excited from what we've seen on Twitter, right?
Yes, definitely.
Were you part of the angry crew?
I didn't know that it was late.
Anyways, it doesn't really matter. My name's Allie.
I'm Lexi.
We're twins, and we're going to jump on into it. We're going to look at the preview for season one, the preview for positions, and then we're actually going to dance position. First try, baby!
First try! And if you want to see more of it, please subscribe here and on Twitch.
And I'll also link the sections down below.
Let's jump into it.
Let's jump into it, guys!
I like the colors already.
It's a black screen.
No, it's got a little pink inside.
Pretty.
Oh my god, card captors!
I think it's tarot cards, but okay.
Oh. Oh, never mind, it is tarot.
Oh my god, is that the good for you lady?
Is it?
Oh no, is that what I think it is? Is that bad romance?
I love that jacket. Give me the gold jacket.
It's not a shirt.
I love it.
Okay, wait. So this is all around St. Patrick's Day now.
That's a really long time
ago. Okay. Wait. We gotta go back. Okay, we'll wait. Okay, they're cute.
Doja Cat.
I like Doja Cat.
Another duet.
Oh my god! So many people are so excited for this one. Oh, I love White Rabbit. White Rabbit.
I love that song.
And I don't care about this one.
It's Iggy.
It's Lua Lua. Look at that background.
Hey, Allie.
What?
What sign are you?
A rising Leo? Okay, wait, that's it?
Go back.
Okay, wait. Okay, so this is what's out right now.
Gosh. They're gorgeous.
Okay, so here we have
Playlist
for 2 weeks. That's really nice. Okay, wait. Okay.
I love the power suit. Like, I love the different styles. We have a little prep. We have sexy. We have sporty. And we got power suit, baby.
I love this. And I think they each have their own, like, super character. And it's, like, also tarot, right?
Elements? Four elements?
That! It looks like the four elements. So that's kind of cool.
Well, if it's the four elements, I mean, she has fire in her boots. So the gold one's air?
Yeah, it says air right here.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I don't see that as air. Maybe lightning.
I don't know.
It looks good visually, though.
I like that one. Okay, but here.
Wow.
Okay, so when they put stop, jump, roll. I was like... Really? But Montana, I'm like, call me when you want, call me when you need, call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Love it. I wanted this the moment I heard Montanaro the first time. And I don't even know if I knew Just Dance yet. I'm going to have to, like, check when it comes out. But, like, this should have always been in there.
Always.
I think he's so flashy and
fun. You know
fun.
What? They were waiting for this moment. They sorted a lot of stuff out in 2020, 2021, so that they could be at this moment and do it amazingly.
Yeah, because, I mean, he deserves the very best.
The costume is very ice skater-ish.
Yeah.
I like the jacket a lot.
He's an ice demon, okay?
Okay.
And, like, okay, this for St. Patrick's Day, like,
hey, Allie.
Come on, Eileen, I am going to be the leprechaun. That is Lexi. She has the short hair, and I can do pigtails.
I thought that's what you were going to say.
Yay!
I thought that's what you were going to say. Oh, my gosh. Can you imagine? We need to have this memorized so that we can do this out and about.
Okay, I'm going to try and remember. Okay, this one, I do not know this choreography at all.
I don't either.
But, like, so many people were like, Bad romance alt when. Bad romance alt when. Wow. Like, it just never stopped. And so, like, I'm super excited for the Just Dance community, and I'll have to learn it. Like, we'll figure it out.
It'll be the first thing people ask for.
But, okay. Look at her. She is so cute and so cool looking. Like,
oh my gosh. And her heels are danceable.
Yeah. Her nails are... Her heels. Nails and ears. Heels, I guess. Are ballin'. I love them.
I'm just really excited for this song.
I love this song. There's going to be a lot of people that are like, I don't know this song. Trust me. It's a good song.
I love the different styles for fashion, not only music that they keep bringing in, but also for fashion. Like, this is super, like, Lolita to me.
It is. It's Lolita, for sure. Like, I'm super excited for it.
And I love that they constantly have, like, different Instagram and different outfit styles in Just Dance. Because I feel like some of them were like, I'm all sporty, or I'm all sexy, or I'm all this. But this is one that, like, kind of branches everything.
And I think that's it. Because we don't, wow. Like, this one is from, I don't know, JD2 or something.
Is it?
It looks ancient, okay? Like, I take one look at that, and I'm like, it's ancient, I don't care.
It's a neon green fighting machine. That's what I see.
It's the sword of power! Anyways. I'll check out to see exactly what Just Dance it is. But I want this background to be in...
want it on our back wall. It doesn't make sense with our theme.
Maybe we can start reading tarots. I don't know. But I really think it's fun. So do you want to, like, jump into the other preview?
Yes, let's do it.
The two on the sides look like twins.
Okay, this actually looks much harder. I wasn't expecting it to be this hard.
Oh, that's so cute!
Use that core strength.
It looks really hard. We're gonna run into each other. There's no way. I feel like they use that move a lot, and it kind of feels like a cop-out, but we're not going to talk about that.
Honestly, I'm just worried that I'm going to fall.
Because you're going to be in heels?
No, because of the swimmy part.
I think it's really cute. There's, like, a lot of little hand movements that have been added in, and I think that's really cool. I also, like look at this.
Background.
Look at these backgrounds. So this apparently is air. Is this, like, Mount Olympus or something?
I think it's crystals, like, energy crystals. So I don't really... I think they went with energy instead of air.
Well, I mean, it flows through the air, and see, like, there's all the... And water, Olympus, or Atlantis. Wow.
Fire.
Fire's where it's at, baby. And, of course...
I love all the columns.
Beautiful Earth.
How it ties everything together.
I didn't even notice
that.
Yeah.
The Roman columns.
I mean, that one's super modern, but I know what you mean. They're kind of like throughout. That's really cool. I didn't notice that.
Even this one has it covered in vines in the back.
Oh, that's cool. Do you want to try this one now?
Yes. I am nervous.
As you should be.
I was less nervous with some of the K-pops, actually, because this feels like, it feels like I should be able to do it. Some of the K-pop didn't feel like I could get it ever.
I mean, we'll get it.
No, but I knew there was a standard. This feels like it's gonna be really difficult.
I know our original plan was to, like, learn it this weekend, but, you know, maybe... Heaven sent you to me. I'm just hoping I don't repeat history. Boy, I'm trying to meet your mama on a Sunday. The nigga like love. Positions for you. Cooking in the kitchen and I'm in the bedroom. I don't need a lift, they say I'm jumping through hoops. All my love is in it, nothing I wouldn't do. But I won't do. Switching for you. Perfect, perfect. You're too good to be true. But I get tired of running. Now I'm running with you. With you. So boy, I'm trying to meet your mama on Sunday. questions for you. It's something that I guess I don't do. So for you, I kinda want to. Cause I'm down for you.
Every single time I try to learn this,
please make a TikTok.
And it'll be all my falls. If you guys want to see it, put it in the comments below because otherwise it may be too embarrassing.
But anyways, thanks for watching.
I loved it. Hopefully we can do some more of these for you. Allie and I will do our best. If you have locations you think we should shoot this, again, comments below.
Remember, it's gotta be in New York.
It has to be in New York. We do IRL dancing outside where other people can see us, so maybe you'll come across a shoot.